My parents are pressuring me to marry a nice Jewish girl, which is getting awkward because that's become their only criteria. My mom's like, you know who looked good in temple last week? Remember that girl with the goatee? I was like, hey, I think that girl's looking at you, Jonathan. I'm like, yeah, she's looking at you too, Mom. It's called a lazy eye. When I first started dating every girl I went out with, I was like, she's the one. This is it. This one's going the distance, baby. I'm more realistic now. I'm just like, wow, I wonder how this shit is gonna end. I don't like when things don't work out, though, because you have to tell your friends why. Right? You tell your female friends stuff like, there was no connection. There was no chemistry. It did not feel right in the heart. You tell your guy friends the truth, you're like, dude, her eyebrows were freaking the shit out of me. I couldn't even eat my cheeseburger, they were talking to me. Breakups are so abrupt too, man. I can't handle that. Like, you spend all this time with somebody, then nothing. It should be like at a job and you could give 2 weeks notice. This isn't working out, consider this my 2 weeks. Yeah, I'll tie up some loose ends, collect my shit, and I will train the new guy. Bald now, and I have a hairy back. That's right, ladies, I'm no one-trick pony up here. Here's the problem. Some women find that adorable. Most do not. But you have to wait till date 4, date 5 before you finally take off your shirt, and that's like $400 or $500. That's bullshit. So that's why my new first date activity is swimming. Yeah, this way I just throw my cards right on the table. I show up, I'm like, yeah, I'm hairy. Oh yeah, it's on my back. So what do you got? Saggy boobs and an extra toe? I think we're even.